Mice and a man.
That is a metaphor.
Ha 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 ha!
Remember. Time for tactics.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah! We now have enough purified darkness energy to create a new warp tunnel to... We should, however, make time to reconvene with Woodrow. Even with Palette Prime's darkness tentacles gone, he is in dire...
Huh? Oh.
We're approaching Terra Flora, home to naturally sparkling mineral water springs, perennial flower prairies, not to mention the Everblossom tree. Surely, Genie, even you can't spoil my enthusiasm for visiting the Garden of the Galaxy.
Unfortunately, I believe I can. Cursa's stronghold is now in range of our ship's instruments. Cursa has constructed a barrier of Darkmas energy around it that will prevent us from landing our spaceship there. Even if we do find enough purified Darkmas energy to reach it.
Angie, you must know a way.
What?
How's that?
You know Bedrock. You know Midnight. There is something you are choosing not to tell us, isn't there?
Listen!
About those flower prairies. It looks like we are going to see them in person. Prepare for landing?
Terraflora's foliage is suffering.
Blah.
A drought is looming. Terraflora's famous water volcano, Mount Spout, has gone dormant.
That voice.
Her name is Genie. Our ship's artificially intelligent.
Curse upon thee.
Actually, while enjoyment of my duties is immaterial, I find them quite pleasurable, Mr.
Curse me for an unmannerly pig. Steam power.
Having the dining car run out of cucumber canapes is a trifling problem. That.
Boy, snum! However,
Thank you, Mr. Sullivan. We will visit the Everblue...
All right.